I'm in Stuart, Florida at Sunset Bay Marina near the Roosevelt Bridge. I'm looking at this motor yacht with this elaborate dinghy cradle, dinghy davit, dinghy lifting system. You can see the dinghy's hanging in the water. It's a rigid inflatable boat. And there's a chain, I guess a hardware style chain, lifting the motor with this rope and pulley system going up and down. And then to the forward part of the boat is another chain, stainless steel hardware chain, with another rope and pulley system going up and down. And then looking over to the starboard side, you can see it's not even motorized. You have to pull it up by hand. Right there's one hand pull for the pulley system. There on the port is the other hand pull. So looking at this, you can see it's quite a chore. It takes two people to do it, or one person to pull up the stern and then move over and pull up the bow, move over, pull up the stern, move over, pull up the bow, and get it up high enough. And then of course I don't know how high is enough, because it will also block access to the ladder from the aft deck onto the swim platform. And as you look up higher and higher and higher and higher, you can see all this square tube aluminum that's been bolted together. And then on top of that, you can see the solar panels up above at the flybridge roof level. And over to my right, to starboard, you can see a dinghy davit that's installed in the boat. So this is quite an elaborate scheme to get the dinghy lifted up. If you want to learn more about dinghies, visit our website, Ask Captain Chris. We can help you with dinghies, we can help you with some other boats, and we can help you find the perfect boat and help you learn how to operate it. If you have more questions, you know who to call. Ask Captain Chris.